or those associated with it, had publicly stated that they'd been coordinating with officials at the White House on this for weeks. It doesn't feel right, doesn't seem right to me. Now, last week, two of our counterparts on our House counterpart Judiciary Committee